A cross-calculation is a calculation that applies across multiple measures. We can add cross-calculations to tables based on models that use forecasts or rolling forecasts to create layouts that accommodate the required time periods. To do so, we first need to add cross-calculations as a dimension to either the rows or columns of the table. Next, we can add a calculation to the token. The process is similar for both forecasts and rolling forecasts. In the version area, we can choose the version we want to work with, or create an input control that will allow us to switch between different forecast versions when we view the story. Refer to the video on creating dynamic cross-calculations for details. The cross-calculation automatically applies to all account values. We can refine the forecast layout using the hierarchy, granularity, and range options. Note that for rolling forecasts, we can also specify look-back and look-ahead values. Here, we can specify where in the table we want to indicate the cutover from actual to forecast values. We can choose between the current date, the last date for which booked actuals exist, or a specific date. We can see a preview of the forecast based on our selection. Note that if we want, we can use the Create Totals Only option to create a single calculation that displays the forecast totals without also generating a separate calculation for each time period. The table now includes a column for each of the time periods in the forecast, along with a column for totals. The black bar indicates the cutover from actual to forecast values. Once we've created a cross-calculation in a table, we can also display it in charts. To show a single cross-calculation in the chart, we need to enable the cross-calculations token, where we can remove the default selection of measure values and select one of the other cross-calculations. Alternatively, to display more than one cross-calculation, we need to add cross-calculations as a dimension and then apply a filter where we can specify the cross-calculations we want to display. Thanks for watching.